Just 5 ingredients in 5 minutes, let's make chocolate sauce. In a bowl, add sugar, cocoa powder and some maida. Give this a good mix and then set this aside. In a saucepan, add some milk along with butter, and once the butter melts completely, dump in the dry mix that we made earlier. Cook it until the sauce becomes slightly thick and then take it off the heat and use it for your ice creams, cakes or for your churros. This is so good.